Okay, thanks for watching. Let me know if you would want to see more of this for a longer period of time. This looks like a light yellow wasp and completely black. It's giving us a good show. It looks kind of white, but actually it's very, very light yellow. Almost white.